Back though. Oh well. No 259 for me. Yeah, I was like half a second behind. Ugh. Dang. Oh, flight speed. Yeah, I use Amarek. I can't get it to work smoothly without Amarek. Oh, I jumped early. We might have it. Yeah, good enough. I can't get the little drop though. Ooh, that was nice. That was fast. At the end. Alright, we gotta run. .335. In practice, I've been getting about .334. Should be a lot of time. Nice. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm really bad at the zips. Too easy for me to just go too far. This is where it all dies. Alright, we're good. That first gate pump. Seconds. Shit. Just gonna play it safe. Got the door though. Don't have that, my PB. Ooh, I could go for the fast door 5, but I've never practiced it. Got my sum of best down too. Too bad I haven't practiced the cape kill even once. Thank you. recovery. Late on the split. 11:31. Nice. What was it? 27 seconds. Probably closer to 28 with the retime. Whew. Man, that all castles, that's really been helping me a lot. I only started practicing this again like today, basically, this 11 exit. Thanks for the GG. Let's see, am I best? I still have at least, probably at least 10 to 12 seconds with the current strats I have.